This is what we here call a bacon tree. It's as good as lox, as you know, it's not like lox. You know what it's like? It's like prosciutto, Italian ham. And this is like cheap $3 bacon and tastes like Italian ham.